व्यासाय विष्णुरूपाय व्यासरूपाय विष्णवे नमो वै ब्रह्मनिधये वासिष्ठाय नमो नमः ओम गुरुभ्यो नमः। टुडे इज व्यास पूर्णिमा द फुल मून डे ऑफ द मंथ ऑफ श्रावण सेलिब्रेटेड एज वेदव्यास भगवान्स बर्थडे द ऑफरिंग्स टू द गुरुस दोज हू गेट मैरिड ऑन दिस ऑस्पिशियस डे आर रियली ब्लेस्ड पीपल। सनातन धर्म हैज इक्वल राइट एंड स्टेज एंड लेवल गिवन टू गॉड एज वेल एज टू गुरु। द सिस्टम ऑफ वर्शिप इन सनातन धर्म इज मोर टू द गुरु देन टू द गॉड। My dear friends, let us think, why a human being needs a guru? Think, manushyatvam mumukshutvam mahapurusha is the declaration by Bhagavan Shankaracharya. Sanatana Dharma has the fundamental guru as Vedavyasa Maharshi and Jagat Guru as Adi Shankara Bhagavat Pada. There are a lot of reasons why you need a guru. It is not that only when you enter into the spiritual life, then you go in search of a guru, hunt for a guru, and find all the difficulties of the ashrams and guru, and run away from there. Then, udhar chhod diya, idhar gaya, idhar chhod diya. Is it that? Wo guru theek nahi tha, ye guru theek nahi tha. The points are, for a human life, better prospects, you need a guru. Wherever, however, whenever you are functioning, you need a guru. Whichever may be your field, you need a guru. Guru is needed for everybody's bright future. Guru is required for everybody for their own perfected life. Guru is the guard for your entire life, whether it is material or it is spiritual or it is combined. Guru is the entity that you are able to see God through your inner sense. You have eyes, but you don't know how to see. Chakshurunmilitam yena. You have eyes and you don't know how to see. The guru trains you, teaches you, guides you, and makes you see God. So, guru is a must. Even you believe in God or not, you have faith in God or not, you have respect or love to God or not, you need a guru. So So, prostrations to the whole Guru Parampara, which has the lineage from Sadashiva Samarambha, Shankaracharya Madhyama, Asmat Acharya Paryanda. Vande Guru Parampara. Guru Yo Namaha. Happy Vyasa Purnima with all the felicitations. Om Namah Shivaya.